And so I just brought him in because he started working next door. I figured it was perfect. Well, a year and a half later, he kind of started going wild mentally. And unfortunately, I got the call. I was not living at the house at this time, but yeah, I got the call that the house was on fire. And I'm like, oh, whoa, what? And I raced over there. Well, he lit something on fire and threw it inside the house and actually legitimately lit the house on fire.